Welcome back to Thief Gold. Alright, it is time to go undercover. And I'm hoping that walking in through the front door while crouched is not a suspicious activity. Don't mind me, Mr. Guard. Hello, good day, sir.
Alarm!
No!
I like how he hit me once and then ran away. Oh, okay. Now, time to do it. Wait, what? Oh, that was quick load. Whoops. There we go. Okay, let's do this for real. So, yeah, don't do anything strange like using something I shouldn't. Hello. And don't steal that, as I already know. Oh, what a surprising work of art. It seems to be a stained glass work of art with a man holding a hammer. You people are so creative. All your stories are about hammers. All of your pieces of art are about hammers. All of your weapons are hammers. Your clothes have pictures of hammers on them. Your plate, your stuff around here has pictures of hammers on it. Well, they're not pictures, they're, I don't know what that's supposed to be. Carving? Painting? Who the hell knows? It's too blurry to really tell. You have statues of hammers. You have tiny golden hammers. Hammers everywhere. All temple patrols will be doubled. Well, that's not that big of a deal, I guess, because I am undercover. Oh my god, stop whistling, please. Jesus. But I am going to have to enter in some areas where I'm not supposed to be, so that is going to be a problem. Well, I'm assuming I can go through any door. Right?
Thou should not be in the barracks, brother. Remember that novices are not permitted.
My apologies. I wonder if you'll notice if I steal something on the way out.
Hold a minute.
Okay, let's not go in the barracks. Oh, okay, there's a handy map. One that's actually useful, thank you. Barracks, barracks, and... well, I guess I just go forwards. Oh look, more works of art featuring the hammer. A door with a picture of a hammer on it. Good day. Oh look, and flags with hammers on them. They do know that hammers aren't the only thing used in construction. Like, not everything is built using hammers. There are other tools. And they come in handy sometimes. Wait, where is this? Unnamed. Some sort of shrinery room. I think it's a hammer worship room. You got a bench with a hammer on it, and some statues holding hammers, and a stained glass thing featuring someone holding a hammer. What's this? I'm pretty sure this person who built a wall didn't build it using hammers. At least, not entirely. You need some other tools, like maybe a wheelbarrow? That might be good. That's a good tool. What is this? This... That's not really a rule of conduct. Well, I mean, I guess it kind of is. Basically, it's saying... Do good stuff, not bad stuff, otherwise you suck. That's essentially what it's saying. That's deep. Okay. That's wonderful reading. The Book of Hammers. And let me guess, it's... I bet their locks require, like, little keys that are styled with hammers on the ends. What do you bet? Or maybe they just break all of their boxes open with hammers. Wait, where's this? It's this little side room. Something tells me I'm not supposed to be here. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be here. What does that say? Wait. Reliquary? What the fuck is a reliquary? Or reliquary? Reliquary. That is a weird word. Reliquary. Reliquary. Oh, fuck. Alright, I'm gonna stop pronouncing it. Actually, no, I'm going to do it again. Reliquary. Is that like religious? Like religious quarry? Religious place? Hell if I know. Am I allowed here? Let's find out. Hello. Yeah, this has got to be like a religious worship room, because, I mean, well, it has a statue of a huge hammer. And, oh look! More hammers! And a skull. Well, at least the, thing inside, whatever it's called, is not a big hammer. That's at least surprising. What is that thing called? The thing that hits the bell. That's gotta have a name. Unfortunately, I forgot all that I learned in bell class. It was so long ago. Alright. Let me guess, this hammer was used to drive 1,000 nails. Of course, he's a saint for making a hammer, I'm guessing. And apparently this was... Alright, so this one was the first one cast out of a mold, and this was just the first hammer? Wait, is this actually the first hammer, or just a symbol of the first hammer? Because if it actually... If they actually believe this to be the first hammer ever made, how could you ever know that? That's impossible to know. It says symbol. I don't know. Well, they're pretty fucking crazy. Ooh. Secret passage. Well, they're pretty fucking crazy, so they probably believe that that is actually the first hammer ever made by anyone ever. I wonder if this guy would notice if I took this skull and threw it across the room. Let's first find out whose skull it is. Saint Yora. A builder of vision. I'm not sure how you build vision, but okay. Keep walking, keep walking. You know what I think of Saint Yora? Apparently he doesn't care about Saint Yora. And do you know what I think about your symbol of your ascent from the trickster's shadow?
By the builder's hand. Thou canst not stay in shadows.
Did he see me? Or is he setting the alarm off? Yes, he is. Okay, well, while he's doing that, let me figure out what this does. What does this do? I don't see anything changing. What's it do? I must change something somewhere else. Okay, well, let me just continue on over here. Should be the main chapel. Oh no, no no. Well, I managed to block him from going in the door for a second. Ooh, let me do it again. Nope, you're not- oh, fuck you. This is the main main chapel. Oh, pieces of wood featuring hammers.
Sinners we take was to have no second chances. They were dispatched forthwith to explain their misdeeds to their builder.
Our strength and resolve, 'tis not what it once was.
And see what our weakness have gained us. Crime and sin reach to the very heights of the city.
Subservience is nothing.
Yeah, kill them all and let God sort them out. More stained glass featuring hammers and nails, I think. And an entire stone wall filled with hammers. I swear, they are hammer fetishists. I don't think there's anything in here for me, other than that valuable over there that they will obviously see if I take. Okay, where am I now? Main room. What am I doing? Talisman of Air. Ooh, I don't think I'm supposed to... I don't think I'm supposed to be in the library. I mean, it looks very official. There's a button for the alarm and all that stuff. But there doesn't seem to be anyone in here, so what the hell? What does this say? What?
Time once past, the harlot did say to the priest, "Tarry a while and wait upon thy duties," and the priest did tarry.
What the fuck does that mean? What am I supposed to take from that? I'm not actually sure if it's meant to be pronounced Terry. I think that means, take your time. Like, waste time, take your time, something like that. Tarry a while. Okay. Thanks. It's another great work of art from the Hammerites. Oh, restricted areas are designated by the standard red inverted hammer. Wait. So novices are not permitted keys, or inside of restricted areas. Guardsmen are also not permitted keys, but they may enter to chase me. So if I can't have a key and guards don't have keys, who does have the keys? There must be some sort of officials somewhere. Otherwise, I'm never going to get a key. Or maybe I'm just meant to lockpick everything? I don't know. We'll see. What do these say? I'm sure they're more nuggets of wisdom. Hammerite Compendium of Precepts, Regimens, and Rules of Conduct, Volume 108? Oh my god, that's a lot of nonsense.
Mortar cannot hold when the stone is not strong and clean. Before beginning thy endeavors, look to thy material, both physical and spiritual.
Well, that is actually true. Well, I don't know about the spiritual part, but the mortar will not hold if the stone is not clean. So that is actually not nonsense. I'm surprised. What about this one?
Hammerite Compendium of Precepts, Regimens, and Rules of Conduct, Volume 94. Guard thy tongue from falsehood, as thou guardest thy purse from a jackablade.
The fuck's a jackablade?
Guard thy hand from misdeed, as thou guardest thy house from firelighters.
Does... Guard thy hand from misdeed as thou guardest thy house from firelighters. Does anyone actually guard their house from arsonists? I don't. I have to say, I have never made any sort of preparation in my house to guard against arsonists. Not something you really think of, and it's not something you can really fight. Cause, like, everything's flammable when you pour gasoline on it. Yeah. What's in this one? Oh, there's more! Yay! Ooh, this one's long. Hammerite Compendium of Precepts, Regimens, and Rules of Conduct, Volume 141. Oh my god, there's 141.
When thy builder came amongst his children and asked, "Who is it that hath spoiled this work?" Then didst his errant son answer, "I do not know." Then didst the builder cast down his son and smite him with his hammer.
Of course it's a hammer. Wouldn't be anything else, not a sword.
For it is not known that a mistake may be mastered, but a lie lasteth forever on the tongue.
Okay, in reading that, I managed to not absorb any of it. I don't even know what that's saying. For it is mistake maybe, but don't lie? Is that what it's saying? I guess it's saying don't lie. That's a very roundabout way of saying it, but okay.
Hammerite Compendium of Precepts, Regimens, and Rules of Conduct, Volume 53. To use thy chisel is to blunt its edge against the stone. To not use thy chisel is to waste its edge.
So don't use your chisel? You don't use it and you're wasting it. Do use it and you're blunting it. What? That's just like a list of facts. If you use it, it will incur wear. If you don't use it, you are not using it. Brilliant! Who thought of that? Alright, I think there's one last one.
Hammerite Compendium of Precepts, Regimens, and Rules of Conduct, Volume 2. When the thief did cry to the master, "Release me, for I repent, and shall do good all my days." Then did the master strike the thief's hand from him with a blade.
He used a blade and not a hammer? Oh my god. He is the most creative Hammerite to ever exist. I'm assuming this is a story about a Hammerite. Maybe it isn't. Maybe that's why they used a blade and not a hammer.
And the master said, "Go now and do good, for thy repentance has been made."
Well, it's a bit harder for him to do good now, because now he only has one hand, you idiot. You people are stupid. You're so stupid. Can I actually get up here? I just heard him try to grapple. Why did he grapple? Huh. Doesn't seem to work now. Okay, where am I? Library. Oh, okay. Restricted areas are indicated by the upside down red hammer, I think. That is not red nor upside down. All right, so these are all fine. This is, where's this? Oh, okay. I think I'm going to have to sneak in just a second. This is back to the main room, right? Yeah, front gate. Okay, Wait, where's this? Okay, here we go. Lower floor.
Hast thought upon who is likely to succeed our master?
Surely not for many years.
Art thou blind? He is old. And the master forgers do jostle each other for precedence.
I spy not on my betters. 'Tis in the builder's hands.
'Tis true, 'tis true.
They weren't kidding about doubling the guards. Wow. I do not want to piss these people off.
High priest?
Oh, so it's probably the high priest that would have any keys. Alright, so we have priest's quarters. Sparring room. Novice quarters, that would be a very good... Well, that'd be an unsuspicious place to be. It's probably a useless place to be, though. A graveyard, a garden, storage, and a dining room. Well, let's just go around everywhere I can without being suspicious. Is this the novice quarters? No, priest's quarters. Wait, I'm allowed in here? I'm allowed in the priest's quarters. That's not suspicious?
What art thou doing? Say, who art thou? Wait a minute! Spy! An intruder!
Oh. Okay, apparently you're not allowed in there, which is what I would expect, but it was not designated with an upside-down red hammer.
What art thou doing? Say, who art thou?
What the?
Wait a minute!
He froze.
Spy! An intruder!
Oh, wait, it's not on the door. It's next to the door. He didn't seem to care, but I'm gonna reload anyway. Okay, so it's next to the door, not on the door. Okay, good to know. I assumed it would just replace the symbol here. That would... Whoa, wait, is this red? No. Oh, of course, a storage room. Full of hammers.
And the world supply of hammers was never found. And no more walls were built, and no more buildings were ever constructed, and the human race withered and died. That is the story of mankind.
Alright, this is safe. Is this the novice's quarters? No, wait. Wait, this is the priest's quarters. Are you kidding me? There's no red hammer. No, this can't be the priest's quarters. This is just like a... What the hell is this? I would say it's where you take a bath, but that's not That can't be where you take a bath. It's too shallow and too small. I would say it's where you wash dishes, but... shouldn't there be, like, something to hold the dishes, or... what is this room for? I don't understand. Hey, get out of my face, man. Alright, no red hammer. This is the dining room, storage. Oh, can I take cheese? Do they mind? I'm gonna eat all their food. I'm such a rebel. Dining room? Ooh, anything I can steal? Oh, it's all pathetic silver. Or iron or steel or whatever the hell it is. Whatever it is, it's not worth a damn. Oh, wait, this is worth something? Oh. Excellent. Alright, so I think I need to explore the priest's quarters in secret. Where am I going? Oh. Location unknown? Huh. Okay, that's a bit weird. Just looks like a normal basement. Oh yeah, this is a basement. I'm assuming I'm allowed in the basement. People don't usually keep secret things in the basement. Yeah, it's fine. Oh, red hammer. Can't go in there. They've doubled the guards, but I think he's the only one down here. Wait, I hear someone. Shit. Get down. Get off. Maybe I can hide him in here. Hopefully there's no one here. Come on, come on. Looks like an unfinished room. With- holy shit, is that stacks of money? Oh, hell yeah. I don't even need to take that stuff to a fence, it's just money. It's like the ideal form of stuff to steal. I wonder how much is actually here. I think that's like copper- yeah, copper, silver, and gold. Let's see. So that's five. That's- I don't know what that is. Let's just take it all. Oh, that was about 400 worth. Ooh. 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 God, I've hit it rich. Jackpot. Alright, I think that's it. Actually, you know what? Why don't you go in this cart? That way, when they find you, they can wheel you to the medic. I said in. I said in. I said in, not under. Not phase through, but in. There you go. Alright, I think that's all that's down here. Inquisitor, is that where I just was? Wait. Inquisitor. What the hell is an Inquisitor room? Wait, I hear someone. Oh, someone's sleeping. Okay, so I guess this is the Inquisitor over here. Yeah. Well, I don't want to get near him, and this is unfortunately tile. I think I'll be safe doing this. Wow, that is a big book.
Hemorrhag Compendium of Precepts, Regimens, and Rules of Conduct, Volume 199. A flaw in the gear will fade it to shatter. A flaw in the beam harbor the termite.
Wait, what? Oh. Sorry, read that wrong.
A flaw in the gear will fade it to shatter. A flaw in the beam harbors the termite. A flaw in a man's righteousness encompasses his death.
Wonderful. That is from the Hammerite children's books. Light reading for... Wait. Oh. I thought he wasn't stunned. I thought he was casting a spell, but nope, it worked. Screw you, mage. How the hell did he hear me? Well, no matter. I'm back to being flashless. Here, why don't you just sleep with your hammer if you love it so much?
Why don't you marry it? Yeah.
This doesn't look like a good place. Cause I see a torture rack, whatever it's called, an Iron Maiden, and whatever that thing is called. And it looks like there's an indentation in the floor to collect all of the blood that will pool in the room. All right, where does this go? Oh, this is where they keep prisoners. Do they have anyone? Ooh. That looks like it goes somewhere fancy. Where does this go? Wait, I need to find an exit, right? Yeah, return to the city streets. I wonder if this might be a way out. Some sort of, like, cavern exit, maybe? Jesus, this is a very big place down here. Oh, shit. I'm guessing I'm not supposed to be here. Do I have any gas arrows? Oh, I do. I have one. Oh, shit. Aw, fuck. I just accidentally alt-tabbed out of the game, and that breaks it. Which means I have to control-alt-delete. I will be right back. Okay, I am back. Let's continue, and hopefully I won't accidentally press... I think the Windows key is what I pressed. Or something like that. Now, what was I doing? Yeah, I was considering using a gas arrow, but I only have one, so I only want to use it if I really have to. I guess a gas arrow can kind of be like another flash bomb in a way. At least, it can act like a flash bomb against either a group of people or one person, but not against a room. Come on over here, or not. Well, thankfully, this place has many shadows. I need to be in full dark. I'm not in full dark. I need to move. Here we go. Come on over here. Oh, you're coming from here. Come on over here, buddy. Go to sleep. It's okay. Time to deal with you next. Can he see me from here? Oh, whoa. Shit. Ow. Don't back up into a corner. I need to get around you. Oh, fuck. Wait, did I already take this guy out? Yeah, okay. Alright, I guess I can just ignore him. I don't think I need to go there. This place is a maze. I say that about every place, because every place is a maze, but seriously, this place is in particular a maze, compared to the upstairs, fairly normal building. I don't like leaving a place if I haven't gone everywhere I can go, and I think this leaves it. Yeah, this is back to the basement. Alright, so what the hell's down here? Is it just a bunch of tombs? There's gotta be something better than that. I can't steal dead people. I need something to steal, man. Where the heck does this go? Am I still in... Yeah, location unknown. Okay, this goes up somewhere important, and I hear people. And it's extremely bright. Oh, shit. I think I'm gonna check some of the other areas out first. So that goes up to the basement. That thing over there goes to somewhere very dangerous. Actually, it might be the only other place out of here. That goes to that guy. That goes back where I came from, I think. Yes, it does. Okay, I guess I'm going up to the dangerous place. Unless there's something past this guy. I don't think so, because the pathway I took just loops around to here. How did he see me? I mean, I should be out of his... Actually, do I have a moss arrow? I don't. I don't have a moss arrow. Maybe he heard me, but... Eh. I'm pretty sure that doesn't go anywhere. I think it just loops around to here. So, dangerous place it is. That's the basement. I did not mean to jump up like 5 feet on a stone. Okay. God, there's so many guards. Oh my God, I don't think I can do this. What can I do? There's no time to do anything. Hey, look at this. Okay, that works. I can't believe I just did that. Oh, no, I don't want this. Put it down. Okay, I need to take some of these guards out. And I'm in full light right now, although it doesn't look like it. Wait, I'm still in red? What? Come on. Shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, need to put you somewhere where people are not going to find you. Why don't you go right here by the window? Yeah, that should be okay. Okay, one down. Now, I know a bunch of them come through here, so I think I just have to wait. Ooh. That looks promising for the Talisman of Air. Looks like a temple entrance of some sort. Alright, let's just wait for this one. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Whew. Alright, are any more people going to come? Or is that it for the patrol path here? Looks like he's coming. Anyone else want to join the man pile? Two is fun, but three's a party. Anyone else want to join? I think he's the last one. You know, I'm not gonna wait for him. Let's explore what's over here. Ooh. I love stealing from sacred hammer sites. Oh, what does that say? Where am I? Oh, I've just come out to the graveyard. Huh. Well, that was roundabout. Buried here is a symbol of lessons not learned. This one has a red symbol. I don't think the others did. Whoa, what is that? On, off. On, off, what? What does that turn on and off? I feel like this is a trap. Brother Mason. Brother Mason, what an appropriate name. Mason. Yes, yes, bless his wheels. Alright, let's find out what this does. I didn't hear a single thing. Alright, well, I turned something on. What did I turn on? There's no more secret switches in these things, is there? No. Hmm. I wonder if I could get up there. Aha! Okay, sounds like there's creepy music coming from this little weird house growth. Well, I don't know what I turned on. But let's find out what's over here. Actually, can I get back up? I don't think I can. Hmm. Oh shit, I'm back outside? Aw, man, I'm gonna reload. I'm not going in back through the entrance. Actually, wait, why did I do that? That was stupid. There. Alright, well, there's tons of loot down here. Or, well, I guess up here. But nothing else. No signs of the Talisman of Air. I think he's coming closer. Pretty sure he's coming closer. Oh man, there's two more. And they're gone. God, they sound awfully close.
Did something make a noise?
No.
Trees away, all seems peaceful now.
Who is that there? Speak thy, drop thy weapon.
And oh shit.
Ha!
Come closer.
Rumble.
I don't have any moss arrows. Okay, please don't appear. Two of you, please don't appear. Okay, whew, there we go. I think I'm on the... what, the garden? Wait a minute. Wait, this is for novices. I shouldn't have to sneak then, right? Let's test that. Hello? Yeah, I mean, surely I'm allowed in the gardens, right? Oh, look, it's a pile of chili peppers. And look at these trash bag trees. They're so pretty. Well, this place is pointless. Alright, so wait, am I allowed in here? Hey, what's up? Yeah, I don't even have to sneak here. What about here? Where is this? It's the stairs to something. Wait, so this goes back up to where I was before, right? Yeah. Okay, so I'm totally allowed to be here. Alright, now I need to go back to exploring the priest's quarters. Well, I've taken out a bunch of the guards, so this should be pretty easy. Yoink. Don't mind me, I've been up to nothing. Actually, no, I think those people are above me. Ooh, key to something. Was that bed lighting up? No, apparently not. Come with me, please. I think he's the last guard down here. Whoa! The fuck was that? What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me! The fuck? What was that noise? God damn you, game! Sounds like a vortex just opened. Jesus. Seriously, what triggered that? Is it just me entering this room? Why would that be triggered by me entering this room, though? Will it happen again? Nope. Okay, then. Let's see if there's any more nuggets of wisdom in this book. Hammerite Compendium of Precepts, Regimens, and Rules of Conduct, Volume 77. What is a tree but a tower that withers and dies? What is a pond but a cistern that stagnates and fills with muck? Oh, what is a patch of ground but a road which cracks and washes away? Well, that's kind of egotistical. I mean, I get that a patch of ground is less good for walking on than a path, and so on, but it's not... The ground wasn't meant as a path for you, it's just something that's there. It's a very egocentric view, like everything is meant to be used by us. The entire world is a path to walk upon. No, the entire world is just there. It is what it is. Alright, hopefully no more vortexes to another dimension open. Jesus. Alright, so where have I not been? Where does this go? Oh, this is just down to the basement. Right? Yeah. And this goes to location unknown. Whoa. Hello. I wish I could zoom in. Is that the talisman? That's the talisman of air. Is this a trap? Is this gonna activate something? Okay, so I see an extendable bridge. Maybe that's what one of those switches does. But which one? I mean, I've seen two switches. There's the one behind the skull in the religious quarry or something. And then there's the one that I've already activated. That's on that tombstone gravesite thing. Maybe I need to activate both to get it open? Unless... Could I make the jump? But wait, it wouldn't even matter if I could make the jump, right? Because I still need to open that gate. It's locked inside. Unless I could grab it through the bars. Huh. I'm gonna try and jump it. Bunny hop for the win. Oh wait, I can't bunny hop because there's a freaking roof. Damn you, game. Oh my god, I made it. Okay. And I can't reach it. Alright, so we need to open these bars. Well, there's nothing for me to do here except jump down. You know, I could even get back up here by using a rope arrow. This entire ceiling, except for this one part here, is all just wood. I could just put a rope arrow right here. Alright, I think I should go ahead and press that other handle behind the skull. I guess. Alright, so let's see how I'm supposed to get here. Oh. It's just right there.
Never fear, I shall spy thee out.
No, you won't.
An intruder!
Wait a minute, are you the person I knocked out? No, you're not. Your bed's on fire. Here, let me put it out. Oh, I'm sorry, can hammers not put out fires? I thought hammers did everything. Stupid hammerites. I need to find the entrance up. Where art thou, uppery? I think it's here, yes. Alright, I think I'm allowed in. Yeah, I'm allowed in here, so I can just walk around normally. Let's find the... wait, this isn't the right place? No, I need to go upstairs. Wait, I haven't been in here? Oh, I missed an entire side of the priest's quarters, I think. Man, that is a tiny apple. Ugh. Do I hear someone? I'm just gonna close that door. You didn't see anything. I can take him out. I just need to wait. Well, actually, whoa! Whoa, what?
Light this villain!
He freaked out pretty fast. Alright, we're gonna get locked in here until this... Okay, fine, block the door. What are you doing?
That mistake shall cost thee thy life!
Meant thou that to pain me?
Right in the face, right in the nose.
Builder's grace doth armor me! That mistake shall cost thee thy life! No, for the...
Well, there's that dealt with. Is this something to loot, or some sort of a trigger? Oh, of course. Why have one hammer when you can have two? A physical hammer and also a hammer in stained glass or whatever that is. And a hammer statue in your hammer room. Ooh, bread. Oh, it's just something I can pick up. Well, here, have your precious hammer. There's something like a safe behind this, is there? Let me try the keys. No, I would hear a noise. No secrets in here? I guess not. Why does it sound like something's being extended? It's coming from, like, right here. Okay, let's go upstairs and press that switch. The reliquary. Which is... Oh, it's the gears. Okay, where's the reliquary? Am I going the right way? I need to go north. I'm going the exact wrong way. There it is. Good day. Excuse me. Alright, let's hope that did something. What's a good way to get there? I'm trying to remember the way. Ooh, can I steal these? Nope. How did I get there? I know if I can get to that, like, torture dungeon chamber place, I can get there. I still wonder what this is for. Wait a minute. Wait. I turned that on, didn't I? And it was off. Does that mean it's timed? I bet it's timed. Okay. God, it's really important for me to know the fastest way now, but I don't remember exactly how to get there. Somewhere in the basement. Okay, let's go. Wait, where does this... No. I thought maybe there's a doorway there. There's not. Okay. To the basement. Ah, shit. No. I need to go back. Back. Am I going the right way? I don't even know. Yes, this is. Okay, it's, here. Okay, so did I take too long, or does that just not do anything with that? Alright, let me see if there's a faster way to get here, because I forgot where this goes. Alright, so this is location unknown. That's the basement. Is... Wait, I enter it from the... not the dining room. Sort of like right next to the dining room. I've got to get the fastest way. Alright, so it's straight down there. Straight down the hallway with the statue and the alarm. Now, how do I get back to it? It's on the other side of this, right? No, that's the exit. Where? Let me just reload my game. Okay, so back to here. So I need to enter the main chamber. Like, the main room. Which is right in here. Okay, this is close. I think. It is... down there. Okay. Got it. Alright. Here we go. Here. Right? Yes. That did absolutely nothing. God damn it. How do I open this? I feel like I've been everywhere. Alright, it was everywhere in there. I've gone everywhere around there. Gone everywhere around there, and that's it. What am I missing? I'm obviously missing something. There's gotta be somewhere where I haven't been. Good in the basement. Oh wait, what is this? I don't think I read this. Oh, that must be where I found all of the money. It's the kitchen that was being turned into a new treasury. That's good to know, but it doesn't help me on my quest. I don't know. I just don't know. Do I have anything? Any parchment? No, that's just my agreement thing. Anything else? What is this? I don't see how that helps me. And that's it. God, I thought I would have found someone talking about... someone talking about the talismans, but so far no one's mentioned it in any of the scrolls or papyrusi that I've found. I think I'm just going in circles. Hmm. What about here? Have I been here? Whoa. I hear someone. That's a good sign. I think. Or are they just upstairs? Well, let's just back to the basement. They must be upstairs. Hmm. Maybe I need to explore upstairs. I don't think I really explored upstairs very well, did I? Or... No, wait, no, I did. I don't know. Let's go upstairs anyway. And let me just check to make sure this activates the alarm. I'm pretty sure that's what this does. Yep. Alright, do we have any more secret levers? Whoa, what the fuck? God damn you, game, what is with that noise? Jesus. Yeah, and all of these endless books, I never found anything that mentioned the... I'd mentioned the talisman. Oh, I never clicked the next page. Temple priests will be issued keys to most areas. Alright, so the high priest is granted the master key, has no restrictions to access, and will keep in his possession the holy symbol of the temple. Wait. High priest is granted the master key, has no restrictions to access, and will keep in his possession the holy symbol of the temple. Is that that guy? Is that guy that I knocked out and had that hammer thing in his room? Did I get a key from him? High priestess, south from here, that's... Yeah, I think that's where I found him, right? Right in here? Yeah. Alright, so this is the High Priestess. Is there any magical levers in here? Oh, that's actually worth money. Didn't realize that. Okay. Well, I have his key, but I mean, what needs a key? I guess anything that would have needed a key, I've already lockpicked. So it's one of these two keys. Maybe I need to use his holy symbol to open it? How? How would I open it using the hammer? Was there like some sort of a slot to put it in? I didn't see any. Alright, how do I get back there? That's the thing, so I go down here, and then I take a right. Bunny hopping to victory. Wait, where did the hammer go? What the hell? Did I drop it unknowingly, or did it just disappear? Oh, it's actually in my inventory. Wait, have I had the ability to keep the stuff? Like, when I grab a pot, you know, something that's not worth coin? Have I had the ability to keep that in my inventory the whole time? Because for some reason I've assumed you have to drop it. You know, you can't stuff it in your pockets like other stuff. You know, the junk items. I need to try that. I'm gonna pick up, like, a plate or something. Ah, I just needed it in my possession, of course! So, do these open automatically? Well, that's great that this bridge can get me over to an area that I can already get to, but how do I open these? It's got to be one or maybe both of those levers. Maybe I need to get both. Maybe they're timed and I need both. That's the only thing I can think of. Alright. Well, going with that assumption, let's do it. I think I pretty much have free run of the Hammerites, Cathedral, Temple, whatever this is, at this point, so I'm just gonna jump around. Alright, so let me test this junk item thing. Can I keep that? No. Okay, yeah, I can't get rid of it. I have to use it. Ooh, it's like a frisbee. A very heavy and poor frisbee. I guess I'll get the one upstairs first and then head down. Where is the reliquary? The reliquarium. The reliquary. Wait a minute, where does this go? I've never been through here. Ooh. The five locks? What? The lock releases are placed in various locations about this temple. I can't remember seeing a single lock. Okay, Brother Mason. I've got that one. Wait, so it must not be timed then. Yeah, it can't be timed, but I thought it... Eh, whatever. Alright, Brother Mason, got that. What is behind the skull of St. Yura? Got that, I think. I can't actually see which way is off and which way is on, so I'm assuming I've got it. Kitchen by the oven. Behind the rack. Just gonna write these down. I know I could just read the parchment again, but this is quicker. Keystone tree. Oh no, it is time. The locks must be released within the span of 5 minutes. Oh shit, I need to recite the prayer of the wall builder? Talisman cage can be opened. Okay, so I'm guessing if I don't recite the prayer, I will die or something. Alright, so kitchen. Let's get this. Alright, Keystone Tree is the only one that I don't understand. I don't know what Keystone Tree is. Okay. Prayer of the Wall Builder. I think I have that, right? Not that. This is it. Alright, what do these other things say? I think these are more nuggets of wisdom. Hammerite Compendium of Precepts, Regimens, and Rules of Conduct, Volume 7. When the Builder walks before thee and builds for thee a fortress, wilt thou go inside and shut the door? Or wilt thou say, yes, and now I shalt raise one of mine own?
Hammer a compendium of precepts, regimens, and rules of conduct, volume 199. A flaw in the gear will fade it to shatter. I've already read this. I'm going to stop now.
Alright, Keystone Tree. 5 minutes. That's actually a lot of time. Keystone Tree. I mean, it'd have to be in the garden, wouldn't it? Alright, so going top-down, at the top, I think the only lock... It says lock, but it's actually just a lever. The only lever at the top is behind the skull. And then down here on this... No, I'm still on the top floor, right? Yeah. So on the next floor down, there's one in the kitchen. And... Kitchen, Keystone Tree, which I'm assuming is in the garden. And... Mason's grave. Yeah, and then there's one further down at the torture rack. Okay. Alright, so is there like a lever here? I mean, this seems like a place that might have one. No, this couldn't be Keystone Tree, because this isn't a tree, this is a chapel. Okay, I'm heading to the garden. Actually, I'm gonna try and do this in one go. Let's just do it now, I don't want to scout the places out. So, this is the one from the top. Oh my god. You know what the problem is? I don't know if this is in the on or the off position. What position does it start in? Maybe it doesn't matter, maybe it just needs to be moved?
Vigilance is our shield, that protects us from our squalid past. Knowledge is our weapon, with which we carve a path to an enlightened future.
I don't know. There's one! Alright, garden. Lower level. Alright, Keystone Tree. Where's Keystone Tree? They all look the same. Where's Keystone Tree? Alright, so Keystone Tree is not in the garden? In that case, where is it? Consider this the practice run. Keystone Tree. Keystone Tree. What the fuck is Keystone Tree? Alright, well, I should still have plenty of time. Keystone Tree. There's number two. Alright, so kitchen. Need to go south. Okay, by the fireplace, right? Wait, is this not the right place? Let me read that again. In the kitchen. I mean, it says storage, not kitchen. But it looks like a kitchen. Oh, okay, basement. Okay, basement time. Alright, gotta go down. How do I go down? Where's down? There's down. Alright, 5 minutes. I should still have plenty of time. Where's the kitchen? Where's the kitchen? Where... What the hell just happened? I teleported. This is the Inquisitor, that's not the kitchen, I need to go to the opposite side. I still need the Keystone Tree and I don't know what that is. Wait, this is the kitchen? They mean in here? In here? I mean, it's being converted to the treasury. Oh. God, I never saw that. Okay, I should still have a couple minutes left. What do I need? So I need the Keystone Tree and the one behind the torture rack. Torture rack would be the Inquisitor. Fuck, I'm gonna get everyone but the Keystone Tree. Alright, should be around here. There it is. Alright, I just need one more, the Keystone Tree. Where's the Keystone Tree? What is that? I don't know what that is. It's not open, right? No. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna reload my save game, because I should still have a bit of time, but I need to find it quickly. Keystone Tree. I don't think it would be underground. That's why I don't think I'm gonna find it here. It wouldn't make any damn sense. Alright, maybe it's past you. Is there something over here? Wait, did he seriously not see me? Or maybe it's not... Maybe it's okay for me to be down here? Oh. Okay. Alright, I gotta find the Keystone Tree and then reload my save game and go get it. Yeah, it's not down here. Why would there be a tree in the basement? In fact, why would there be a tree anywhere but the main garden? That's why I'm confused. Key, stone, tree. Alright, let me get an overlook. On the garden. Maybe it's like right out in the front, maybe? That'd be a weird place to have it. Thank you, game. You scared the shit out of me again. Good job. Maybe it is out in the front. No. Wait, is this somewhere I'm not supposed to be? Oh no, it's fine.
The rules do not permit novices in the barracks.
Never mind. Have I read this? Yes. Alright, let's take a look at the garden again. Keystone Tree. Keystone Tree. Maybe it was in the garden and I just missed it, but I mean, nothing looked like anything that could be called a special tree. They all looked the same. All right, let's be super thorough. And the textures do odd things. When you move, look at that. It's like... it's shifting. There it is! Wait, what? This is Keystone Tree. It looks exactly the same as all the other trees. What? There's nothing Keystone about that. A Keystone, by definition, has to be unique. Okay. Reload my game, and hopefully I have enough time. Gonna have to book it. What's the quickest way out of here? Gonna have to book it. Well, not that way. I think just straight back is probably good. Okay, need the stairs up. I think I have a couple minutes. Here we go. Okay, is this the right level? Graveyard, yes. Need to go this way. I think, shit, wait, where am I going? No, god damn it. Fuck, I gotta load it again. Got lost. Okay, so this way, go to the right. Go in here, go to the right. Save my game again. This is the wrong area. I'm gonna load my game. I need to go northeast, which is this way. Reload. Okay, should be here to the right. Yes. Oh, okay. There we go. It's good. It's good. Just gotta get down there. Okay. I know a fast way. I need to find that keystone. There it is. Okay, go forwards and then take a right. And take a left. And take another left. And here it is. Here it is. Okay, save the game. And save. Alright, before taking it, I believe I need to recite the prayer. I don't know how to do that. Do I just... not that one. Not that one. This one. This seems to have set off the alarm. Okay, gonna take that. Goodbye. There's like no guards to respond to it. Oh shit, now I'm gonna have to actually... they're all gonna be looking for me. Okay. Return to the city streets. Okay, let's see, what's the best way? Okay, I think I need to get up. I need to get up on that balcony and then jump onto the stuff and make it to the outside. Or I could actually, you know, I could just run out the front door, honestly. It doesn't matter. The mission will end either way. But let's try and have fun with it. Alright, go to the right. Go to the right. Okay, go upstairs. Hey, what's up? What's up, dude? Fuck off. Alright, I could just go out the front door, but I want to go out the balcony, because it's more fun. Here we go. Hey dude, what's up? Catch me if you can. See ya. Haha, mission complete. That was a fun one. That's actually the most fun I've had on a mission for a while. Because it changed it up, because I got to be undercover instead of having to avoid every single enemy. That's nice. Alright, is that the last talisman? I think it might be. Oh no. The movies stopped playing again, didn't they? Let me check. Let me do the show mission review briefing. Yep. The movies are broken again, but that's okay actually, because I was planning to stop playing anyway, so when I come back I will reload a game from right before I finish this. So we'll both get to see the movie. So don't worry, I won't skip it. Okay. Gonna end this episode here. I hope you have enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.